Is a Peruvian song whose music was composed by Peruvian songwriter Daniel Alomia Robles in 1913 and whose script was written by Julio de la Paz. This song received international recognition after it was covered by Simon and Garfunkel on their Grammy Award-winning album, Bridge Over Troubled Water. Singing this beautiful folk song today is 13-year-old Rosangela Conde. Please welcome her again to the stage as she sings The Condor Passes.
Thank you. Annalee Potterton is a Marlboro High School student who has been training in traditional Korean dance for 7 years and recently performed with the New York Korean Performing Arts Center. Jindo Bukcheom is a Korean traditional drum dance that originated in Jindo, South Korea. Unlike other book drum dances, the dancers use both hands to play the drum rather than just the right hand. The dance was traditionally performed in farm villages, both in anticipation of and later in celebration of a bountiful rice harvest. Please welcome Annalee.
Thank you.
Today, the students of Arya Dance Academy will perform a semi-classical dance, showcasing a mix of Indian classical dance forms, including steps of Kathak and Bharatanatyam. Dola Re Dola is a popular modern song played during the festival of Durga Puja, an annual Hindu festival popular in South Asia that celebrates the Hindu goddess Durga's triumph over evil. Please welcome Arya Dance Academy.
See?
We'd like to thank all performers, Marlboro Multicultural Day committee members, and stage crew for organizing this event. Additionally, we'd like to thank everyone in the audience for attending this year's Marlboro Multicultural Day.
At this time, we'd also like to invite all performers back onto the stage. We would also like to remind the audience that the program doesn't end here. Please make your way to the cafeteria at the conclusion of the show for a continuation of the Multicultural Day festivities.
Please come on. up. Don't they deserve a great applause, please? One more time. Yeah. This is the hard work of the committee. We have a committee of about 12 to 15 individuals. Everyone works. We cannot say that they don't perform. They did. Everyone speaks a different language. Sometimes I go crazy. What are you talking about? But it's great. I'm very pleased. I live in Marlboro for about 20 years, and I never realized that we have so much diversity in Marlboro. I always felt that Marlboro was a school door east and the post office. No, that's not the way it is. We have a lot of people in Marlboro, they're right size. And thank you all for coming. And please do not hesitate to move back to the cafeteria for some sample testing of the EdTech foods. And again, thank you very much for being here today. We have a large crowd today. I think it's the biggest ever we have. Thank you so much for coming.